everybody. We're going to read you a story. The corona, it's called the coronavirus. The coronavirus is so small that you need a special microscope to see it. Corona means crown and in Latin. If you look at it, you can see why it's round and have a little antennas that sticks out of it. Just like the points on a crown. Viruses are odd. They don't eat and they don't poop. In order to live, they need to attach themselves to people. They travel in through the nose, the mouth, and even the eyes. And poof, just like that. They're inside you and you could get sick. Luckily, our body knows how to protect itself. Special cells battle against viruses and try to get rid of them. Bye! These cells make up your immune system. There are many types of coronavirus. They all come from the same family, but this time a new family member popped up. Because of this, our immune system does not know how to get rid of it. And that's why a lot of people are so sick. Some people just get sick, little bit sick. Like us children, for example. But even if we don't get sick, we do carry around viruses, which can jump inside other adults like our parents, grandparents, or teachers. That's why they close the schools, since there are no medicines or vaccines for now. The only way to stop the virus is to stop it from jumping from one person to the other. If someone sneezes or coughs, the virus travels through the air in droplets that can stick to door handles. If you touch one and then put your hands near your nose or mouth or rub your eyes, poof! move. The virus gets in. So, rule number one, the golden rule. Wash your hands often, and well. When I wash mine, I sing happy birthday twice. Also, super important, when you sneeze into your elbow. Achoo! And no fingers in your nose. No. Keep a distance of at least 1 meter from other people. But the thing that works best is staying at home for at least a while like this. The virus will be so bored that and well won't have anyone to stick.